Drivers behind the line, begin the match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Robots run on code to place game pieces and move out of their communities. Who will be the first one to do so? It's 6421 Warrior Bots as well as Robothang. On the Blue Alliance side, we've got Bear Bots engaging their charge station as Warrior Bots dock onto theirs as our autonomous period ends. Robots rush to the middle of the field, grab game pieces to send back to their community. Who will be the first one to place? Close attempt by 78-64 as 64-21 places the cube on their top row on the Red Alliance side. It's all tied up here. Let's see which Alliance pulls ahead for the remainder of this match. Warrior Bots in their loading zone as 78-64 gets it right, comes back over the charge station. Jagobotics is on their way back with a cube. Meanwhile, we got more Red Alliance robots heading towards that loading zone. High traffic area, we've got some push and shove midfield. Let's see if any of that defense slows down those cycle times, y'all. Bear Bots line up with a cone with some help from their human player. Ooh, good communication there, team. Warrior Bots lines up with a cone and narrowly misses, but not to fear, it lands in that hybrid node. Stark Industries is back in their loading zone. Let's see what they pick up. Last 30 seconds of this match. Let's see how both alliances optimize that time. It's 42-45. Anyone's match at this point. We have two Blue Alliance robots on the charge station. It's engaged on the Blue Alliance side. It's engaged on the Red Alliance side. Let's see how all of these points factor into final scoring. Match 67-66. The Blue Alliance wins. They receive 3 ranking points, 2 for the match and 1 for that activation bonus.